गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ रेनू मल्होत्रा फ्रॉम विनर्स स्मॉल वंडर सेकेंडरी स्कूल. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट
फॉर्मिंग स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. टू गेट द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर वी अरेंज द गिवन डिजिट इन द डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. टू गेट द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर वी अरेंज द गिवन डिजिट इन द असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. Keeping in mind that we never write zero in the extreme left positions. Let us write the greatest and the smallest 7-digit number without repeating the digit using the given digit. Arrange the given digit 4, 7, 6, 3, 1, 2, 9. In descending order, we get 9, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. So the greatest number is 97,64,321. Similarly, by arranging the given digit in ascending order, we get the smallest number. So the smallest number is 12,34,679. Now let us rewrite the greatest and the smallest 7-digit number without the repeating the digit using the given digit 2,5,6,4,0,3,7. Greatest number is 76,54,320. And smallest number is 20,34,567 because 0 at extreme left position in meaning less.
In a set from the smallest and the greatest 6-digit numbers without repeating the digit. Digit is 6, 7, 1, 2, 5, 8. Another digit is 3, 9, 8, 7, 2, 1. First write place value chart. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. Digit this one. Now first we need to arrange these digits in descending order. Greatest number. So arrange in descending order from the largest to smallest. Now this one larger digit is 8. After that 7, after that 6, after that 5, after that 2 and after that 1. This is a greatest number. Now in these questions, largest digit is 9, after that 8, after that 7, then 3, then 2, then 1. Now, greatest number is 8, 7, 6, 5, 2, 1. Answer B, 9, 8, 7, 3, 2, 1. Now, do not put commas here. This is one number. So, answer is 8,76,521. Answer is 8,76,521. And next, 9,8,7,3,2,1. 99,87,321. Now, in this question, smallest number, find the smallest number. First place value, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. Now, to find the smallest number, to arrange the digit in ascending order. Smaller digit in ascending order from the lower value to a higher value. Now, smaller number is, first is 1. Then after that, 2. After that, 5. After that, 6. After that, 7. And after that, 8. Now in this question, smaller digit is 1. After that, 2. After that, 3. After that, 7. After that, 8. After that, 9. So smallest number is 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or next is 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9. Now do not put commas here. This is a one number. Okay. Now next question is 801257. Now greatest number is arranged in descending order. Now first digit, greatest digit is 8. Then 7. After that 5. After that 2. After that 1. And 0. Smallest number. Smallest number is 0. But I do not write zeros. Because write here zeros, then answer is 5 digit. So first write 1. Then 0. Then 2. 5. 7. 8. Okay. This is the greatest number. And this is the smallest number. Now next question, from the smallest and the greatest 6-digit number by repeating any one digit. By repeating any one digit. One digit is repeat. Okay. Now this number is 6-digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This question is 5-digit. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It have 5-digit. So, biggest digit is repeat more one times. Now, this one, greatest number in this digit in descending order. Okay, now larger digit is 7. So 7 is 2 times, using 2 times. 7, 7. Then 5, 4, 3, 2. And highest digit is, greatest digit is 9. So repeat 9. Repeat any one digit. 9, highest digit, greatest digit 9. So repeat it. 9, then 8. 2 1 0. Answer is greatest number is 7 7 5 4 3 2 9 9 8 2 1 0. Okay, now smallest number. Now arrange in ascending order, lower value to a highest value. Now first repeat any one digit. So small digit is 2. So repeat 2 times. 2 and 2. Then 3. After that 4. After that 5. After that 7. Now 0 and 1. So start. Don't try to start zeros. Now first digit is 1. Then small digit is 0. So 2 times 0. And 2 8 9. Answer is 2 2 3 4 5 7 and 1 0 0 2 8 9. This is the smallest number and this is the smallest number. Now this is your homework. In each set, from the smallest and the greatest 8-digit number without repeating the following digit, this one and this one. Second question, from the smallest and the greatest 8-digit number by repeating any one digit. Okay. Now repeating. Yeah. Highest number is 7. So 2 times repeat 7. And smallest 2 times using 1. And 5 digit 5 5 start. And then smallest 1.